my favorite music video, but for other more personal reasons, Bloody Valentine might now be my favorite video. Split my shit open. I had blood running down. Megan was my nurse and wiped the blood off and we got back to it. Thank God it didn't hit her. Like, it, yeah, I take that for her all day. We filmed this big juicy donut.
Are you ready, guys?
And next week's episode and the amazing astrologer.
You're right, Capricorn is rising.
This is very exciting.
Wait, don't read me yet. We're not rolling.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody, tune in.
I'm locked in already right now. No dates for me, probably ever. It's no secret. I think feet are beautiful, and I think Megan has the most beautiful feet that exist. This was right before we moved the locations in the house to somewhere else, and I was like, Megan, you already know what I'm about to ask you. And she was like, yeah, I literally got a pedicure just because I knew you were going to ask you that. So I was like, all right, well, plop it on. Can't hide how I feel about you inside. I have everything up tonight. If I could just have you.
See, I've been searching for something out there. When is it coming? Tell me what to tell myself when I dream so much that it hurts my health. Cause I stay up way too late and I owe a million favors. I can't overstress myself, so I wrote it down to express myself. I'm looking in a mirror trying to find peace of mind and a peace of mind. Inspiration back from the beginning. Life's a movie, I can't make revisions. Ate and ate the shrooms and started tripping. Had some visions that were non-existent. I think I just left the solar system. Doesn't matter, I still kept the rhythm. Diamond still gon' light up like a prism. That's from years of grinding independent. What was at the bottom now is risen. If this isn't heaven, then what is it? Always real but never realistic. Wonder world but nothing is specific. Don't need shooting stars or grandma wishes. I'm a superstar, let's go and get it.